thunder's rolling down this track. Well, you don't know where you're going now, but you know you won't be back. Well, darling, if you're weary, lay your head upon my chest. We'll take what we can carry.
I was raised out of steel in the swamps of Jersey. Some misty years ago, through the mud and the beer, the blood and the cheers, I seen champions come and go. So if you've got the guts, mister, if you've got the balls, if you think it's your time, then step to the line and bring on your wrecking ball. Bring on your wrecking ball. Bring on your wrecking ball. Come on and take your best shot. Let me see what you got. Bring on your wrecking ball. Now my home's on the Jersey Shore, where mosquitoes grow big as airplanes. Here where the blood is spilled, the arena's filled, and giants play the game. So raise up your glasses and let me hear your voices call.
This was a song I wrote from my adopted hometown, Asbury Park, when it was struggling on hard times. For 25 years, you could go to Asbury in the summer and there was no one on its beaches, no one on its boardwalk. And then over the past decade, thanks to an arts community moving in, thanks to the gay community, thanks to people who lived there and toughed it out for that whole quarter of a century, the town has had a renaissance and come back. And if you go there in the summer now, the beaches are filled with people. And the boardwalk is lined with local businesses. And there's all kinds of people there. There's rich people, poor people, brown people, black people, white people, all on the boardwalk at night. So it was painful to see it damaged after all that time from the recent storm. And to see our Jersey Shore damaged. Because the Jersey Shore has always been a special place. It's been inclusive. If you got a few bucks, you can have a beach house. But if you're a retired policeman or a retired fireman, you can have a cottage by the sea in Point Pleasant or Manasquan or Lavalette. And that's been a principal part of the characteristic of Jersey Shore. And it's what's made it special. I'm sure there'll be a lot of difficult conversations when the rebuilding comes around. But I pray that that characteristic remains along the Jersey Shore. It's what makes us special. So tonight, this is a prayer for all our struggling brothers and sisters in New York and all along New Jersey. Here we go, man. There's a blood-red circle on the cold, dark ground, and the rain is falling down. The church door's thrown open, I can hear the organ song, but my congregation's gone. My city of ruin. Sweet bells of mercy drift through the evening trees. Young men on the corner like scattered leaves. Boarded up windows, the empty streets, while my brother's down on his knees. My city of ruin. Took my heart when you left. Without your sweet kiss, my soul is lost, my friend. Tell me, how do I begin again? My city's in ruins. My city's in ruins. With these hands, with these hands, with these hands, with these, oh, let me see them now.
Johnny's done a lot of great things for the state of New Jersey. Hey.
American dream. At night we ride the mansion palace, heavy powered drones scream down the boulevard.
Girls comb their hair in rearview mirrors where the boys try to look so hot.
The amusement park rises full and start. Here's your rudder on the beach in the mist.
I wanna die with you, Wendy, on those streets tonight in an everlasting kiss.
So, hey!
Everybody's on.